Hi, I'm Colton with Porsche Center Calgary, and this is a 2015 Boxster GTS. Now, there's a few things that are really cool about the GTS model. It's kind of the sportiest, most performance-oriented version of a car that's already built to be very much a sports car. So, with the GTS, you got, in this year, it was a 3.4-liter flat-six engine, made 330 horsepower, 273 pound-feet of torque, and what's now become unique about that is that it's naturally aspirated. A couple of years later, for 2015, they replaced the naturally aspirated six-cylinder with the turbocharged four, which is more efficient and more powerful than this one, but it has lost a little bit of its character. It's lost that kind of signature flat-six sound that this car does still give you, which is, you know, a lot of what's particularly appealing about this model. Now, being a GTS, it also comes with the sport exhaust, so you can press that button, dial up that sound factor a little bit more. All right, now, with the GTS, compared with, say, a Boxster S model, there's only a minimal horsepower bump, so people don't buy it just for that, but more for the extra equipment, like the sport exhaust. Every Boxster GTS will have that. They'll also have the sport chrono package, so you have, in addition to the standard sport mode that you'd have on any Boxster, you get a sport plus mode for even more aggressive throttle and transmission mapping and things like that, as well as the launch control. And the stopwatch on the dash, which is just kind of for fun. As well as the adjustable suspension, Porsche Active Suspension Management. So there's a lot of cool kind of go fast bits that are standard on the GTS that make it a little bit more unique. As well, aesthetically, you get the sport design package. So the front bumper looks a little bit different, a little bit more aggressive. Now, with this car in particular, that was optioned to be painted in black as opposed to just being left in the matte black kind of the plastic finish. So this is just dialed up, added a little bit more. And then the same thing was done with the wheels. So these ones are the 911 Turbo Design wheels, really sharp look, and then just went one step further to paint the insides in the black where it would have been gray as standard. So that, again, matches the body and makes it look pretty cool. Inside, GTS interior package too. So you have where it would be leather on a regular car, on a Boxster or a Boxster S. This one you have more Alcantara. So you still have full leather dash, leather on the tops of the doors, Alcantara on the other parts, so gave it more, again, that kind of sporty vibe, and the contrasting stitch too, so it does feel pretty unique inside. Alcantara on the steering wheel as well, and the gear lever, and then you get the nice stitched GTS on the headrest. So it does feel pretty cool in there, pretty special. Now, as a pre-owned vehicle, we bring it in and we inspect it, of course. We do all the work that has to be done as we would on any car. But this one is a Porsche, so it becomes Porsche approved, certified pre-owned. So in addition to going through all that process, we also extend the warranty. This one has 6 years from the original in-service date, now with no kilometer limit. So this one was put into service on June 30th of 2015, so it would have until June 30th of 2021. With no kilometer limit, so some nice added value there as well. To meet that certification, the car actually didn't require too much. It came in pretty good shape, so we did do an oil change on it and put four new tires. But other than that, it really didn't need anything. So a really nice example, very cool car. Do come down, check it out, and take it for a spin. Thanks so much.